Hey everybody, welcome back to MechWarrior. I guess we're gonna do backstab.
I'm glad you've taken my advice, Commander. Fighting the Clanners in honorable combat is both dangerous and foolish. If we attack them the night before the Trial of Possession, we should take them completely by surprise. You'll still need to take your best mechs for this one. You may get the drop on them, but they are still a fierce adversary.
Sorry, wait one sec. It says here, I can ambush the Jage Falcons or I can man mode them.
Okay, sir, if you're serious about going through with this trial of possession, I'll broadcast your intent to the Clanners. I suggest outfitting both of our lances with the best tech available. Meeting Clanners on their own terms won't be easy.
Yeah, okay, we're definitely going to man mode. So, I guess I was challenged to some sort of thing. I guess I missed that part, or I forget because it's been like a couple days since I've recorded this. I didn't change most of the mechs here. Except for my Kodiak, which isn't a cluster missile thing anymore. I gave it a heavy rocket launcher, because apparently you look at this and it's like, apparently has really bad heat efficiency, but it does a lot of damage, so it requires excellent heat management skills. So, I've never used heavy rocket launchers. They apparently have a ridiculous amount of range, though. So, that's pretty much all I've done with that. The rest of them I didn't change. Like, I want to use that, that Fafnir, but fucking, it's still being repaired, so, whatever.
Attention! This is Star Colonel Aisa Fastus of the Jade Falcons. I claim these islands in the name of Khan Martha Pride. I bring to this trial of possession a full binary of mechs.
This is Spectre One, commander of this Grey Death Company. I refute your claim to this territory. I bring two lances of warriors to end this struggle.
Two lances against two stars of Jade Falcons? You underestimate us!
Do you wish to rebid your position, Star Colonel?
Neg! You will suffer for your insolence!
Well bargained and done. Come and get me.
Alright. Alright, yeah, no, this isn't them. I'm looking at them, I'm like, oh, that's not them, is it? Can we range them? Do these rockets lock on?
If I didn't know better, I'd say you were enjoying this a little too much, sir.
Facing down the clan, outnumbered in the field of honor, I was born for this fight.
Just make sure you live to finish it.
Roger, I'm planning on it.
Oh yeah, okay, so rockets are very much long-range weapons. Like, okay, they fire really quickly too. That's what these things are for. Okay, let me not fucking be so close to that guy. Dude, this is fucking great. No, I got hit by my own guy. These things fire fucking fast. They're like,
I'm in trouble.
I think we're gonna lose though. Not gonna lie.
Warning, heat exceeding recommended level.
These things never lock on though. They're fucking awful for just that reason.
Heat level critical. Shutdown imminent. Target destroyed.
Get this loci.
I marked their forces at 50% strength. They're doing slightly better. Three falcons remain. Finish them off, Commander.
I'm on it.
Actually, maybe we're not so bad. Oh, dude, this is her. She's shooting me. Dude, these rockets are impossible to hit anything with.
Target destroyed.
They're actually legit pretty bad. Also, we won this? I mean, they DPS like a motherfucker, but actually, they're actually pretty good, if you can aim them. I changed my mind. Is that it? Is it over? Did we win? The rockets are actually pretty cool. There's like different kinds of rockets. There's ones that increase heat and shit like that, so... These are like the interesting ones. See, oh, it's loci over there. Yeah, nice.
Nav
you've been
point
in your.
Alpha reached.
I'm trying to lead with these, but it's actually really difficult too. Oh, there we go. I don't know why missile weapons make so much heat, though.
Target destroyed.
Curse you, Freebird!
Star Colonel Fastus, I hereby claim you as my bondsman. You now serve the Grey Death Legion under my direct command.
Sir, I object. You can't be serious. Clanners cannot be trusted.
At ease, Lieutenant. I'm in command here. She might be a vicious clan marauder, but now she's our vicious clan marauder.
I don't like it at all, sir.
I don't need you to like it, Castle. Spectre out.
Well, I hope it was everything you wanted, sir. The Clanners have been beaten on their own terms, and Merknet is abuzz with our achievement. Whenever a Merc unit takes down Clanners, it can't help but be good for business.
We got the nobility for that, not infamy? What? That's kind of cool. So I think we have a new Lancemate now. Oh, we're actually done on this planet. I wonder who we got to. Alright, we're not going to bother with that convoy. Solaris still has stupid shit to do. I guess we're gonna go to New Avalon. I think I should repair mechs though. Actually, now I think about it, I think it's gonna tell me I could have repaired something. So let's see where our new Lancemate is here. These are the people I already have. Oh, Falcon, here they are. Is an ice cold and indifferent to all matters. She holds her tongues in the matter of clans and prejudice. So she's not the most prolific on the comm, but her ferocity on the battlefield is rivaled by few. Sweet. So now we have Falcon. I don't know why she's so special, but whatever. Fine. She's clan. Whatever. Fuck her. All right. I'm gonna fuck around because I want to make a heavy Gauss mech. I'll be back. Alright guys, we got some more mechs. And what did I make here? We got a Mad Cat from one of those missions. I gave it some PPCs, some LRMs. I really like these LRMs. These are really cool though. And some medium lasers. And then there's mine. I actually had this already set up, I think. Where is it? No, that's not the one. I kept this one the same, because actually that those rockets were actually kind of cool. I'll see how the AI handles them. I don't think they're going to do very well. Yeah, two heavy gosses, and I don't know how much ammo that is. I think it's not a lot. I'm thinking about dropping speed to put in some more ammo, which I will do. Okay. Yeah, so this is kind of what I've done with this guy. I did this before, so I'm good with that. That's all I've done. Like, not much else needed to be done here. So, apparently we have to rendezvous with Katrina's agents or something.
We've been contacted by Katrina's intelligence network, the Rabbit Foxes. We are to coordinate through them for some sort of rescue attempt. Things are a little bleak. Now it's about survival. You'll need to mix stealth, speed, and firepower to pull this off. I suggest taking mechs in the heavy range with ECM mounted. We're going in covertly aboard a commercial dropship. Will be limited in land size and weight. Good luck, Commander.
Oh. So this is apparently a little bit different than I thought it was. So they said heavy with ECM. Why not assaults? I'm trying to see what it's like, if there's some kind of like thing that's telling me not to do. I'm gonna listen to what it says. I'm gonna make some heavy mechs instead. I'll be back. Alright, so made some mechs. So what did I get? I got a Vulture 2. This is an option that you have. Actually, I want to make them all Night Ops Nightmare. So I gave myself two clan gasses and a bunch of ER lasers. Obviously ECM, optics. You need that big HD TV in there. Whoops. This UI is terrible. So let's do all night up so we can look cool as fuck. Alright, this guy has PPCs, Clan Rack 10, and the other thing that Sea Strikes. This is basically the same deal. I just need to change his skins because it really matters in this game. There we go. This has the regular PPCs rather than ERs, but I don't give a fuck. And then I made a Lokai. One sec. Skin is more important than showing you what I actually did with it. Once again, all of them have heavies with ECMs. Listen to what the campaign says. Somehow, I don't think it really matters, but whatever. Like, it's really difficult to tell what the fuck is an ECM mech or not. So I have the heaviest one, and Mags can have the Loki, whatever. And then the two Thors. I don't know about Bullseye. I think I want the boring guy who talks. Oh, no, Claymore. Definitely want Claymore. Fucking, we need that guy. All right, so we can either go day or night. It doesn't really matter. It says, what are we actually doing, though? Whatever. I mean, this is good enough for speed and everything.
TACOPS is secured at the designated site. The space and surrounding area is crawling with Davion Light Guard units.
We are clear of the dropship. Moving to clear spaceport.
They've spotted us!
Take out the fuel tanks and radar stations. Let's give them plenty else to worry about.
Is this thing trolling me? Because it's just like, all of a sudden there's all this fucking shit. Like, bring your heaviest mechs. And, oh, that, okay, for some reason I feel like I'm going slower. I don't know why. Alright, well, it's possible because it's just because I'm slow, right? There's a turret control tower there. That's a guard tower.
Target destroyed.
Just fuck the guard towers. This mech feels slow as shit. I wanted something with ECM and a fucking... whatchamacallit? ECM and it and jump jets. But
target destroyed.
Alas, nothing like that exists. Well, at least from what I could see. I had to basically spend a lot of time
target
messing
destroyed.
Around with that. And apparently I'm really overloading on the heat. Destroy all fuel tanks at Nav Alpha. That's over there. Can we destroy the turret control tower? That's a radio tower. No. Whatever. Wow, that was interesting. I'll just get the equipment, that's fine. Okay, now you pissed me off.
Target destroyed. Nav point Alpha reached. Target destroyed. Warning. Heat exceeding recommended level.
My heat efficiency may
heat
not be the best.
Level critical. Shutdown imminent.
Whatever, I'll just shut down. I don't think there's anything here to kill me. I spent a lot of time making mechs in this game, though.
Heat level critical. Shutdown imminent.
Okay, maybe I should have put regular lasers on this thing.
Heat level critical.
Fuck you.
Shutdown imminent.
Gosses are the best. Well. Definitely mistakes are made with the customization of this mech.
Warning. Heat exceeding recommended level.
How much fucking communications equipment is there? Holy shit, fuck. I want to hear how Falcon sounds.
Close up and form on me.
Copy. Ah, lead.
Copy.
What? What'd you say?
Roger, Spectre. Understood.
Roger.
Dude, ah, lead.
Roger that. Ah, lead.
Roger, Spectre.
The fuck?
Warning. Heat exceeding recommended level.
It is like, I thought Steiner was German, not the fucking clans. What?
Close up and form on me.
Roger. Understood.
Roger, Spectre.
Heat exceeding recommended
right,
level.
Let's see what she says when I tell her to do something invalid. So, attack herself.
Understood. Spectre, I cannot comply.
Take out the designated target.
Spectre, I cannot comply.
Huh.
Take out the designated target.
Lead. Spectre, I cannot comply.
Fuck.
Power down.
Ugh. Fuck, man. Alright, I think we did everything, but it's like... not actually done yet. Uh-oh.
Choppers!
Moving to Beta. We gotta get loose of those tag-alongs before we hook up with the Foxes.
Roger, Spectre. Ah, lead.
Roger, Six.
That motherfucker. Can these guys, like, not shoot that? Like, my ER lasers actually don't hit that. Alright, where's Nav Gamma?
Destroyed.
We gotta go to Nav Beta or something? Where the fuck is that? It's this way.
Close up and form on me.
Roger, Spectre. Ah!
Roger, Spectre.
The fuck is she saying? Alright, everyone in the comments, tell me what the fuck she's saying. Because that's either the best or worst thing I've ever fucking heard. Also, our mechs are cool as shit. I wish I had jump jets, though. Oh wait, I forgot I had HD in this thing. Yeah. New Avalon welcomes me. Oh, such a nice day. Yeah, right, we got us down the right side of the road. Or is this planet one of those planets where you drive on the left side of the road? Because I don't like those planets. Dude, we live in America. Planet America. Actually, planet Germany. Oh, yeah. Look, this is an American planet. Yeah, we're Davy in space, so of course we drive on the right side of the road.
Nav point beta reached.
That's space America. All right. And Nav Gemma's here. Oh, look, you see,
Copy. I also mark an inbound medium lance. Take them down fast. We have to get this area quiet and clear out of here before the light guards respond in force. Take out the designated target.
Roger, lead.
Ah! Roger, six.
Imagine being that guy driving. Oh, fuck, I'm getting wrecked. Why did it bring heavies with ECMs? I'm getting fucking wrecked. All right, you know, we're going to the military academy. Seems like a nice place to go.
Enemy detected.
Holy shit, we're getting fucking wrecked.
Enemy detected.
Is that oh, that's a Ryukin. Ryukins suck. Fuck, they're like, oh look, he's back. Nah, I'm going this way. Fuck all you. Hey, fuck you too. You know what? I'm just gonna go right to that point. Why would I fight
warning.
This?
Damage critical.
Apparently I'm gonna die.
Ejecting.
Wow. Alright, so the game just trolled me and told me to have a heavy mech for this kind of shit. With ECMs. And it's literally done nothing.
Target destroyed!
Target's destroyed. Ejecting!
Attack your closest target.
Affirmative, Spectre.
Dude, if I redo this mission, I'm fucking bringing along my fucking assaults.
Ejecting!
Yeah, everyone just died. Because they brought fucking trash mechs along.
Black Six, say again. Black Six! All units, Spectre is non-responsive. Can anyone confirm status?
Alright, I brought along my good old Fafnir. Fuck this guy. The heavy gosses and shit, so... Honestly, this mission
Nav
doesn't seem to matter.
Reach.
Whatever kind of mech I bring. I think I got trolled hard by the mission briefing. You know, I'm pretty sure the devs had the best intentions with this mission. They're like, you know, they're gonna go have heavy mech, so we gotta space things out so they can get there in a good amount of time. But... holy shit, like, this is why I don't play this game on the hardest difficulty, because the difficulty curve is always so random. It's because half of the time you're depending upon your teammates. Fuck that car. And half of the time it's, like, whatever, so... like, quite honestly, yeah. I hate this shit. Terrible. Alright, well... you see that blue blip? I don't know what the fuck she's doing over there. I guess this is what I mean. We brought like 4 assault mechs and it was barely enough. Like we even lost the Atlas.
Enemy detected.
Oh look, there's an Owens.
Enemy detected. Enemy detected.
There's a fleece too. They're gonna fucking peck me to death.
Enemy detected.
There's an Uziel there. Alright, it says that over here is supposed to be some bullshit, but I guess I should turn around and kill this flea. I mean, I got heavy gosses, but the thing is, if I miss with these enough, then I'm gonna just fucking lose. Yeah, you see, that just hit him square in the fucking, like... yeah, there you go. Let me put this on so I can see my CT armor at all times and see how terrible this is going. Look at this guy. Look, he wants fucking blood. Yeah, I'm about to get pecked to death. Where are my fucking teammates? Who even knows?
Weapon destroyed.
I lost a heavy goss. I think this is over. Because I'm getting focused right now pretty hard. You guys are assholes. I can't fucking aim for these guys. Maybe I should bring along the thunderbolts, but who knows. Yep. ECM didn't really seem to make a huge difference. I had to constantly get rid of them. Once again, I hit him in the cockpit, and I kind of wish I didn't. Because it's like, I'm not going to be able to hit it again. That's the problem.
Close up and form on me.
Ah, lead.
Roger, lead.
Look how much CT armor I have left. Literally nothing. I'm going to just run around.
Detected.
Oh, look, there's another one. A bushwhacker. This is over. This is completely fucking over.
Fetcher is down.
That's it.
Uploading position data. All nearby units assist. Rescue 1, initiate recovery.
I'm pretty sure that was the last mech, too.
Enemy detected.
Alright, here we
Enemy
go again.
Detected.
So, this
Enemy
time,
detected.
I'm doing a little bit better.
Enemy detected.
I decided to bring a bunch of Link PPCs because they fire pretty fast, which means if I miss, it's not a big deal. And some of these C strikes to finish them off if I get the opportunity to. And yeah, so we have a full assault lines kind of, and it worked out pretty well. So, this went much better. Because everything here pecks you to death. And that's actually what's happening to me again right now. I was really hoping I'd have enough fucking... Whatever, it's fine. I'm assuming the ECMs were supposed to work, but they really don't. Like, maybe these ones you'd skip out on if you didn't have the... If you had everyone with an ECM. I honestly don't really know what went wrong with this mission. Or maybe it's just broken, who the fuck knows. MechWarrior was never really known to be a bug-free game. Not particularly balanced either. But, you know. It's just fun.
Target destroyed.
That guy's gone. And there's the last one. You know, the thing I've noticed is that the AI does the best with weapons with high recycle times and that auto-aim. This fucking guy just shot me when he was on the ground. It's okay, I got more than half my CT, which is better than how I was doing before.
Target destroyed.
Alright.
Close up and form on me.
Roger, lead. Affirmative, Spectre.
Roger, Spectre.
We have a bit of leeway now, which is nice. Like, it's just, this mission was kind of stupid. For the wrong reasons.
Enemy detected.
Roger that. Ah, lead.
Roger, lead.
Like, I'm assuming because the last time I went to Gamma, I didn't see all these light mechs and this bushwhacker.
Gamma reached.
Castle, any word from our clandestine friends?
Negative. The area may still be too hot for them to poke their heads out.
Roger.
Maybe that's not how it works. I don't know why this mission is so awful. But we're gonna kill this asshole. This is why I like the Link PPCs, they just fire really quickly, so. Yeah, he just turns on me, it's like, oh. I'll throw
a clear. Still no word, Castle?
Spectre, we're on your tail. This was supposed to be a covert drop.
Sorry, they didn't go for our clever disguises.
Clear us a path out of here. Marking exit point Delta.
Roger. Marking Delta.
More choppers moving to cut you off, sir.
Be advised. I also mark a pair of light ECM mechs. You need to take them out fast, Spectre.
Roger. Moving to engage.
Target destroyed! Target destroyed!
Target's destroyed.
Oh, it's not over. You fucking joking?
Close up and form on me.
Roger. Ah, lead.
Roger.
This is good times, guys.
Enemy detected. Enemy detected.
Pedigrees.
Recall! Recall! Mission is aborted. Break off and return to base. Repeat. Mission is aborted.
Oh, this is great. Great mission. He pretty much just died immediately. Because we weren't at the nav point. We were killing the bushwhacker that was coming to kill us. Yeah. This is retarded. I'm gonna actually Google this up and see what I'm doing wrong, maybe. Alright, everyone. So, I looked it up a bit. And so, apparently, if you come right over here, look at all these mechs. Look at all these mechs that are powered down. Apparently, if you don't handle them right now, they will come after you later. That is the point. That is a thing. So, I have to spend a couple... Apparently all turned on at once and are fucking wrecking me. So you can deal with them now rather than later. But I think I'm gonna just die now that I know that they just fucking all turn on at the same time. What the? They have fucking pilots in them and then this shit. Alright, well, I'm gonna change a bit of what I'm doing here, I guess. So, assume I'm gonna
target
kill them. Alright, it looks like I basically got them all, and so the idea is I don't think these will attack me anymore. Because these were gonna come later in the mission. I don't know when the Puma is gonna come in, but yeah. So apparently by doing this, I may just make this a whole lot easier.
Take out the designated target.
Roger. Understood.
Roger, 6.
It's just, I think it's fucking weird that they all just power up at once. Also, this helipad is also something that we have to take out.
Target destroyed.
Do you see these pedigrees?
Target destroyed. Target destroyed.
Target's destroyed.
Now the planes won't come after us if I do this. So, these are all things that would attack us later. So we can just take them out now. Apparently the fact that they told you to bring a heavies, that apparently was complete bullshit. You are not supposed to bring heavies. Or, well, you can if you want to, but there's absolutely no benefit to doing so, basically. So I'm gonna just do the rest of the mission. And if anything changes, I'll show it.
Warning, heat exceeding recommended level.
So, I destroyed these things, and then the helicopters no longer spawn behind me. That's the first interesting thing to note. I mean, I guess they just took off from the base, I suppose. I don't know if you were supposed to notice that or whatever, but whatever. Anyways, proceeding to Nav Beta.
Copy. Ah, lead.
Roger, 6.
Copy. I also mark an inbound medium lance. Take them down fast. We have to get this area quiet and clear out of here before the light guards respond in force.
Copy. Understood.
Roger, Spectre.
So, he said copy, but there's no helicopters. The dialogue for the helicopters is missing. So, because normally someone would say there's helicopters behind us. No helicopters so far. It's just whatever at this point. I'm okay with that. So, nothing so far appears to have shown up at Gamma. I'm almost dead again because Megs is an idiot and got stuck on something, wasn't fighting with us, and we lost 2 of our people, and I almost died, so good fucking times. I mean, this episode has been long enough to the point where I'm just cutting most of it out. Now we're at Gamma.
Point Gamma. Reached.
Area clear. Still no word, Castle?
Spectre, we're on your tail. This was supposed to be a covert drop.
Sorry. They didn't go for our clever disguises.
Clear us a path out of here. Marking exit point Delta.
Roger. Marking Delta.
More choppers moving to cut you off, sir.
Be advised. I also mark a pair of light ECM mechs. You need to take them out fast, Spectre.
Roger. Moving to engage.
Alright.
Enemy detected.
Roger.
Enemy detected.
I'm probably dead here. Just dependent upon if I can fucking dodge enough of this.
Roger that.
Or if Mags is gonna just do it for me. They said they were choppers too. You know what? Fuck this. Mags can handle it. I'm out. Peace. Mags has it. It's fine. I don't have nearly enough CT for that.
Close up and form on me.
Copy.
Where's Nav Delta? That's that way. How's that the exit point? Yeah, we're protecting him, right? Oh fuck, is there gonna be more? Cause that's really far away. But then again, I did destroy all the fucking mechs at the thing, so there was a lot more there. Like, there's the Pumbas. We didn't have to deal with those at all. Oh shit, look, there's a farming thing here. Dude, it's totally sweet. Look, they're doing like a little farming thing. Let's go watch them. Look, it's a combine one. And they got a little barn. A cute little silo. A windmill. Dude, they even have a windmill here. And then they have the house. And then I'm just fucking stomping on their crops because I'm an asshole.
Nav point Delta reached.
We are clear of the light guards. We are 6 hours out from mission site. You can repair and reload at Fox Camp while we go over your next debrief.
Castle, lay low in the area. We will rendezvous after next mission. Over.
Acknowledged. Watch your back, sir.
I will. Spectre out.
We are of the spaceport and have reunited with the rest of the unit. I hope coming here was worth it, sir. Katrine has been arrested and taken off planet under great secrecy. Her intel liaison has assured me we can recover the Archon with a pair of decisive strikes against lightly defended targets. To be frank, sir, I don't trust him at all. Watch your back out there.
Well, that was supremely difficult. A hacker run. That's for next time, guys, so... for now, that was stupid. Like, it was a lot easier since I fucking killed them all beforehand. Strangely enough, that they couldn't come after the guy, but yeah. We will continue this next time, guys, because this episode has been long enough. Take care, everybody. Bye.